That firefighter is spending his first night at home after 16 nights in the hospital.
And new tonight, he sat down with WISN 12 News' Christina Palladino and says from the blast to the hospital, he remembers it all.
Milwaukee Fire Battalion Chief Ray Groth says it's great to finally be home resting and recovering with his family around him after suffering third-degree burns from a house explosion on the city's north side at the beginning of June.
The outpouring of support has just been great. Couldn't ask for anything more.
Groth was one of five firefighters to be injured after responding to a smell of natural gas at this duplex on 38th and Townsend. He suffered the worst injuries in that explosion.
Basically, I received second degree and third degree burns to both arms, my hands, and my face. And the face is healing up kind of nice. And you can see there's good healing on this arm. This is the result of one skin graft already where they used pigskin, I believe, on this arm to help the healing.
Groth shared these pictures with us when he was first rushed to the hospital after the explosion. As you can see, his face was extremely swollen and his arms were scorched. He says the healing process has been quicker than expected and attributes that to a positive attitude and support from fellow firefighters also injured in the blast.
I just think I was in the wrong place at the wrong time, and I truly believe God protected me and Mike. We talked about it a lot while we were up there and said we could have very easily been killed that day.
While Groth still has a long road to making a full recovery and being back on the job, he says this accident was a wake-up call to truly appreciate what life's all about.
I'm learning to relax and let other people do things for me, and I think that's essentially one of the changes I'd like to see in my life. That
Chief Groth says he hopes to be back with his department by September 1st. The cause of that house explosion is still under investigation. In Milwaukee's north side, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
The battalion chief also says the support has been overwhelming. Up to 600 fellow firefighters visit him in the hospital.